He started his career as a medical representative, having 33 years of rich experience in pharmaceutical industry. Served as a chief executive global formulations with RPG, senior director sales and marketing with DRL. He is expert in integrated business value chain creation. He has experience of running business arms in APAC, Central and Latin American countries and Africa. Welcome, Dr. Bala.
Stand and talk. So, at the outset, I am really, really privileged to get this opportunity to talk to you with the help of the organizing committee and the senior doctors sitting here and the doctors sitting here on the desk. I have been associated with healthcare industry for the last 33 years, and God has been very kind to me. I got an opportunity to meet doctors, work with them in 33 countries of the world. And one thing I found very common in each one of them, that every patient knocking the door of the doctor, whether it is in a small village or in the largest setup in the most developed country of the world, every doctor wants a sick patient to be going as a healthy person back home. In last couple of years, we have seen that there is a issue of depleting strength of relationship in between doctor as a professional, patient as an individual, and society in general. Have been thinking on this subject, and we came to this conclusion that there should be someone who can stand to the cause of celebrating what is right with medical profession. Unlike any other profession, it's not only for making your career. In fact, one of the most challenging subjects today in healthcare is lack of adequate medical doctors in this country. We have lowest ratio in between patient and doctors in this country. And this profession, means people in general were being driven, students were being driven towards this profession, not because it makes you earn a lot of money, it makes you earn a lot of respect. And this depletion of respect is going to cause a huge problem in terms of not having adequate number of doctors tomorrow in the society if this trend of doctor bashing, medical bashing continues. And therefore it is responsibility of every aware citizen, and more so the responsible press, that we must talk about if anything is wrong, but we must equally talk about what is right. And therefore this whole program is towards bringing all those elements, very, very strong positive contribution made by medical doctors in this society. We must remember, in the pre-independence time, when Britishers were ruling our country, the life expectancy of this nation was only 27 years. When we got independence in 1947, the life expectancy of this country was only 46 years. Today we are sitting at a life expectancy 67 years, and this all has been made possible only because India is capable of manufacturing very good quality medicine, and Indian doctors are extremely good when it comes to science. And the outcome is statistically established. No other country, the medical doctors have been able to achieve this kind of number in last 60 or 70 years period of time. And when I hear about this being talked very little and a lot being talked about what is not appropriate in the profession, that it makes me and very many people like us to be concerned, and therefore we need your help, the help of press, help of everyone who can bring knowledge before public to take the right perspective. And the relationship in between patient and doctor is as important as the good quality medicine, as good quality science. And therefore, this knowledge needs to be spread. This relationship needs to be strengthened. And I respect my doctor as a patient. I respect my doctor as a professional. I respect my doctor as a member of society. And therefore, I respect everyone who is sitting here and holding medical qualification because they are responsible for taking good care of my health, your health and health of the society. And if we all do not get our act together, tomorrow the students will not be interested to study medical science if we will not be able to give them right kind of respect and honor for which they work so hard. This is the only education system which requires you to learn entire life, and therefore medical profession is called medical practice. Every doctor practices every day. It's a evolving science. Things do change. We must have the knowledge equally available both sides, and positive side makes a lot of difference.